What if you search it for the Flintstones on Crunchyroll? It's a good idea.